Yes, dear students, first part, we have to solve this equation. This is really very easy exercise. We have to find out the value of x. Then this 7 will go here and it will be subtracted. Okay, so what is the value of x? 2. In the B part, x minus 9 is equal to 20. This 9 will go here and this minus will convert into positive. Then 29 will be your answer. In the next C part, we have 6y. This 6 is multiplying here, and when we transfer this 6 here, then it will be divided. 6, 7 is 42. So 7 is your answer. And in the next part, D part, you have to do on your own. Now I am doing question part E. X upon 7 is equal to 5. This 7 will go here and multiply 35. Okay, and rest of the parts you have to do on your own, and this exercise is over here.